Yeah, Tichka is the best. Cha.
Rina is the best.
No.
Rina is the best.
Yo, what are you saying, bro? We doing a video today?
Yeah. I'll be there soon.
Bring the action.
When you hear this in the club, you gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us.
What are you doing here?
You alright, mate?
It's good to have you back, mate.
Ciao, buona.
Sei calore?
Sì.
Ciao, buona.
Sì.
Famiglia?
Famiglia.
Wow.
Bobby.
Motra?
Buona.
Ski?
Yo.
Hi. Yo! What's happening, guys? Look, Clint's back!
I can't believe it. I cannot believe it.
I cannot believe it.
I can't believe it.
No. I cannot believe it. What happened? What's happening?
I missed
you,
thought,
man. I haven't seen you so long.
But I thought it's the right
on camera,
time.
I mean. On camera.
Yeah.
You're my brother.
You're my brother. There.
You see I live
everything.
In.
Yeah.
I just thought, yeah.
What the people have been asking for is, I don't want to see Dorian anymore. I want to see Clint. So I just thought, I'm just going to make the people happy and I'm going to come back.
Shut up.
I'm doing this for
shut
you
up.
Guys.
Shut up.
Why?
Why are you putting me down like that?
No, bro, this is how it has to be.
It actually is true, bro. I was nothing without this guy, bro. No, I tried to make
don't
videos.
Say that, don't say that.
I tried to make videos without you. It just didn't work.
I know, I saw
and then you. Dad said, what are you doing by yourself, bro?
Yeah, Dad called you a snake. Shout out Albanian, by the way.
Anyway, listen. It's good to have you back. Welcome back to It's Dinkay.
Why is this? It feels like an interview.
It does feel like an interview. It's mad, bro. It's so weird, bro.
All right. Introduce the video. What are we doing today?
I don't know. It's your video. This is the Claydian show now, mate.
But it's just a little Q&A, mate.
It's a little Q&A, guys, just to explain what's going on, what's happening, what's happened with his life.
Yeah, you guys have sent me some questions via Instagram.
Are they like deep?
I don't know. I've only got like 10. Okay, first question in.
Give it to me.
Is.
Huh.
A simple one,
easy,
and it's good for us.
Yes,
that didn't make sense. How have all of you been?
Oh, I've been great, me.
With the love heart as well.
I've been great. I've been working hard.
Yeah, that's good.
Corona for me. It doesn't exist in my
Why
world.
Are you lying? You had corona.
Okay, I had corona, but I mean, I was working every day.
Yeah, we kicked me out of the house.
Yeah, I did.
Kicked me out
and I found new friends, guys.
Yeah, you have friends.
Yes,
that's good. Step up in the right direction.
I know, mate, because you weren't helping, you know. You know, thanks to Audio Rehab for first of all allowing us to come here.
Yeah, you guys probably
new
think,
setup, guys. Yeah. What do you think about new setup?
It's not ours.
It's not ours.
We're not that rich.
Audio Rehab, mate. Shout out Audio Rehab. Make sure you check them out.
Anyways, I've been good.
Yeah.
I don't know what I've been doing there. What have I been doing?
I can tell you exactly what you've been
what
doing.
What have we been doing?
You've been playing PlayStation all day. Pretending to go to uni. No.
Mom watches this.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mom.
As Dorian was saying, I've been going to uni. You know, it's been a tough time, coronavirus.
Yeah,
I actually don't go to uni, I just do it at home. Don't take the jacket off, are you not hot?
I feel like I look good.
You do?
Exactly.
Yeah, I would totally just...
What? That's ancestry. What is that in a word?
That's incest, mate.
Incest,
yeah.
That's an ancestry.
What's wrong with that? don't touch my head.
Sorry.
Take your half. All right. There.
Yo.
Next question. This is completely different to the first one.
Yeah.
But this is how we do it in the UK. Would you rather piss every hour or sweat every 15 minutes?
Piss every hour, bro.
Why?
Why would you sweat?
But what if you
stink?
But what if you're somewhere where you can't piss? You're just gonna piss yourself.
Where, bro? But you're a guy, you can piss anywhere.
No, no. You're in a football match in a stadium.
Yeah. Have you seen Lehman? Lehman.
No.
Lehman. Was it Lehman?
I don't know.
He went behind the thingies and pissed.
Is it?
I saw it. You haven't seen it. If you haven't seen it, here it is.
Unsere Kameraleute, uns ist ehrlich gesagt gar nicht aufgefallen. Auf einmal folgendes Bild.
I think I would sweat every 15 minutes. Because I think I already do that.
Because you do that already. You stink, bro. You actually stink. Coward.
Coward?
Shut up.
What the?
Anyway, go.
Alright, next question is something that you hate so much there. What is it? Give it to me.
Huh?
You hate me? This is gonna be good.
I hate you because you took so long to come back, bro. It's been a year, fam.
It's been actually like
2 years.
2 years. You know what have I been doing for 2 years?
We've been slacking, bro.
You've been slacking.
We could have stopped working altogether and done this for a living because of...
No, but guys, I'm actually sorry, yeah, because you honestly
apologize to them.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Stop swearing.
You just called me.
I love you though.
Okay. Next question. Why did you disappear? All these questions are the same, bro.
Just why? Well, no. Tell them why you disappeared. Tell them what you told me.
I want the dramatic music.
Yes. Dramatic music now.
It's been tough for me, you know? Just have to deal with so... Don't laugh.
Sorry, I just can't. I can't give...
I've been having to deal with so many things like, you know, mental health issues. It's real. Don't look at my mouth that I'm smiling because it's real.
Guys, it's actually real. This guy went in deep, man.
I was deep. I was down and out. And then something happened, and yeah.
Something happened. We met some guy that changed your mind. I told him yesterday, bro. You changed his mind. I think it was you that changed his mind.
Shout out the guy that says that no one knows. Next question. This one's gonna be very warm to both our hearts.
Okay, let's go.
And probably that as well. Do Albanian men cheat? I've never seen though with my own two eyes an Albanian man cheat.
Yeah, I've never seen that either.
I don't think it exists.
I don't think it exists.
It doesn't exist.
It's a joke, eh?
It's a joke.
I've seen what they
I've seen other guys cheat. What?
I've seen someone try to cheat.
There's a stick on there.
I can't even speak too much. Yeah. Albanian guys do not know how to cheat, ladies.
Yeah, because it's not in our DNA.
It doesn't exist in us.
The culture.
Yeah, we're just
the fabrication of the earth.
Yeah, when 2 times 1 becomes 3 equals 46.
25. That is facts though, honestly.
I don't know
we're
how
so smarter.
We didn't pass
Why
uni.
We, yeah.
Wait. Shut up.
All right. Next question.
Loosen up, bro. You're bare stiff. You're bare stiff.
I am stiff, bro.
Alright.
I can't be like this. Like, I can't. Like,
no. You look weird.
Why?
Because
I'm ginger.
Next question.
Next question. This is a very terrible question from someone. Would you rather be very skinny or very fat? But like anorexic or obese? Anorexic, you could be a Victoria's Secret model.
Oh, that's facts.
Obese, you can...
You can roll over.
You can roll over.
You can see me rollings.
Biggest insecurity.
Oh, shut up, bro.
Biggest fear. What is biggest fear?
Oh, shit. What is my biggest fear? You
know? I think it's your forehead.
look.
Yeah, I'm
scared to show it.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm scared to show it.
Yeah. Other people are.
Yeah. What's yours? Huh? Spiders.
Plenty, mate.
No, yours is roller coasters, but you're pussy.
That was the cringiest gay thing I've ever seen in my life. There's nothing wrong with being gay, but
I can't. Yeah, okay.
It's 2021. Look, Dory has his own story.
What the fuck? Hey, this guy, bro.
No, it's alright, bro. We're gonna tell them in the next episode of the videos.
What?
Your story.
That I'm not gay.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got hella girls. Hella girls.
Big question here. This could make or break our brothership. Is that what?
Brothership, that does not exist.
What is it?
Anyway, called? Just continue.
Alright. Is tomato a fruit?
Oh.
Is ketchup a smoothie?
Huh?
Okay, that second one was a bit there, but I don't
know. Is tomato a fruit? Tomato's a vegetable.
I'll be honest though, I was betting on you to say it was a fruit.
Why?
Because it's a fruit.
Is it a fruit?
Yeah. Check it.
I can't be bothered, man. My phone's recording.
So do you believe me?
No.
Okay.
So what is it?
You don't believe me?
I don't know.
Tomato there, bro.
Tomato.
What's a tomato?
Tomato. It's a fruit.
Yeah. No, it's a fucking vegetable.
I just said that.
Shut up, bro. Alright, I've got another good question.
Yeah.
Albanian pizza, you can get in a takeaway
You don't know how to read, bro.
Jinn, Albania.
What have you got Uni for?
Please read that.
Which one? Albania pizza you can get in a takeaway Jinn
Jinn Albo.
Or souvlaki.
Or souvlaki. Basically, Albanian pizza or souvlaki.
Albanian pizza.
Is it?
Yeah.
I think it's souvlaki.
Yeah, but you get it plain though, so you might as well just...
You get the same one, mate. Touch the flipping screen behind us. Oh, it's gone though. Oh, George, yeah, man.
George.
Okay. Georgie boy. Well, he's a bad boy. Gonna spank him later.
Okay.
Bro, you are... Something... Hey, you've been away for too long and I think your mental health has caught up with you. Eh?
Don't be enjoying someone there because they're gonna... Yeah.
Oh shit, I love
okay,
you.
Okay, don't touch me. When was the last time you and Dorian have argued?
It's been a minute though.
And what was the reason?
I don't know, I can't remember. It's been a long time. We don't really argue.
We don't argue, bro. Like, we're such good brothers.
It's because we never talk.
Yeah. When you That's the home. Key to not arguing. Just don't talk to your brother. Who cares?
So, we held it for a little too long though.
What the fuck, man? Shut up, bro. Man.
Shut up, bro.
You know, bro.
I'm getting hot, bro.
Take your jacket off.
Nah, I look good.
That's not hot.
Do you want to get married and have kids?
Why did you ask it like that? Why did you ask? You just spat me.
What's up, man? It's disgusting. When do you ever say Röptisch Spieß?
Röptisch Spieß. It's ever since I've been going to work.
everything you say
is erupt. It's actually really bad to say erupt.
Yeah, you can't. You're swearing at your own family.
Yeah, you know why? It's really uncultured.
Yeah, erupt
for the humanities of the society.
This guy just hey, this guy waffles the most shit, bro. He don't even know what he's saying. Okay, guys, so that's it for the questions right now.
Did you even answer any questions?
I did. I don't.
Did no? Did we?
I did. You were just asking them.
I swear I answered them, bro.
Yeah, you did. You did.
Answer the biggest question.
Which one was
of that? When are you going to come back? Because I'm here now.
Yeah, he's here now. He's here. So, guys, I feel energetic, bro. It's so good to record with you again. But guys, we're back.
Fucking hit me, man.
All right, guys. That was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you like and subscribe if you're new, guys. Let's get this channel popping again. Let's get it popping. Should we get it popping?
Let's get it started now. Let's get it started.
But yeah, guys, we love you all and we're gonna be back with more.